Computational thinking is an important skill for success in STEM fields, and it can help students develop important problem-solving skills that can be applied throughout their lives. Being able to use computational thinking strategies is important for success in the 21st century workforce, where many jobs require problem-solving skills and the ability to analyze and interpret data. Learning computational thinking strategies helps students develop an approach to problem solving that can be applied both in and outside of the classroom, helping them be successful in their academic pursuits and preparing them for future careers. By connecting math problems to real-life situations and trying different problem solving strategies, students develop a deeper understanding of the material and see themselves as lifelong learners. Computational thinking involves five main strategies: pattern recognition, abstraction, decomposition, debugging, and algorithms. Students use pattern recognition to look for ways that problems might be similar or different, helping them quickly recognize how new problems are related to ones they already know how to solve and support them in coming up with solutions based on that previous knowledge. Learning to recognize patterns is critical to understanding concepts more deeply and to making connections between different ideas. Pattern recognition also helps students see how their knowledge of math can be useful in their lives outside of school. Abstraction is a skill that helps students identify the most important information in a problem while ignoring irrelevant details. This helps students think critically about the problem they are trying to solve and focus more on what is essential. Learning how to use abstraction helps students develop more effective problem-solving strategies. When students create their own representations of problems, they make sense of problems from their perspective, making the problems more meaningful to them and supporting them to develop strategies that make sense to them. Decomposition helps students break a complex problem into smaller parts that are easier to address. By identifying the key parts of the problem, determining the relationships between those parts, and developing a plan for how to tackle each part, students can feel less intimidated by the problem and more confident in their ability to solve it. Learning how to use decomposition supports students in making complex problems more manageable and provides a way for students to collaborate and work on different sections of a problem before putting the pieces together to find a solution. Debugging helps students find and fix mistakes to improve their work. Debugging involves testing different solutions on smaller parts of the problem to identify where a mistake may have been made. Students become better problem solvers in STEM and other subjects when they learn how to review, revise, and improve their own work. Debugging can be a frustrating process, but respectful and constructive feedback from teachers and peers can be an essential part of learning. Persevering through this process helps students become more confident in their abilities and avoid repeating mistakes. Algorithms are logical and intentional step-by-step approaches students can use to tackle all kinds of problems. When students use algorithms, they begin by considering which approach might be best to solve a problem and how each step applies to what they are working on. By developing algorithms, students learn to create logical sequences of steps that can be used to quickly solve similar problems. Also, because there are often multiple algorithms that could be used to solve a problem, students learn to consider multiple approaches. Computational thinking strategies can help students grow as math learners, develop lifelong problem-solving skills, and unlock pathways into high-wage, in-demand STEM fields. Want to learn more about computational thinking and how you can support students? Visit our website to learn more about REL Midwest's Engagement and Achievement Through Computational Thinking, or ENACT, partnership.